Sonny Janesco.
And I'm Matt Hayes. And if you're a resident of Shadoke Heights with young children who love hockey, you'll be spending a lot of time right here at the Shadoke Twin Pat Arena cheering your kids on.
And you know what? You're not going to have to worry about the long drive anywhere because this is just in the neighborhood. So it's perfect. And it's you meet up with other parents. It's a great facility for the kids playing hockey. They've got skating events going on here on a regular basis.
And over and above Shadoke Twin Pat Arena, you're very close to shopping, whether it's grocery stores or retail outlets of all kinds. You have close access to the highway.
Lots of great green space, lots of great trails. As you know, the Bruce Trails, you've got the trail to take the dogs out, the kids out, everything. I mean, there's just a number of things going on in this community. Hamilton is filled with team spirit, and we see it all the time, coming together as a community, not just the kids who participate in minor sports, but the parents as well. Everybody is together as a family, and that's what I love, the spirit of the city and the spirit of the community in Hamilton.
Because we're all in this together. Everyone in Hamilton supports one another. No doubt about it, Shadoke Heights is a great place to raise a family.
Find out how you can become part of this great community.
For more details, go to shadokeheights.ca.